basically to intervene on what Bridge International Academy is doing, because they are mobilizing the parents to come to the school to bring back the children to the school. We had already told the parents of all private schools that are not licensed that those schools are not going to open. And I think to counter the message that we had delivered, we had already communicated to the parents, they have now decided to have this public gathering to mobilize the parents back to bring the children. The objective from the ministry is very clear. No school that is not licensed is supposed to open. And this is not only applicable to Bridge schools. It is cutting across all schools that are not licensed in this country.
All in all, what I know is we're given a court order from court, which is allowing us to have a stay open execution. I think you can see this. It is allowing me to operate legally and is blocking any government institution from closing Bridge schools. So all in all, what I know is that I have a legal document allowing me to operate legally. And any other issues between Bridge and the ministry, we are still sorting them out.